Hello friends, my name is Coco, and you don't know me, and I don't know you, but I'm very happy you're alive today. Happy Valentine's Day! I want you guys to remember, because I always hear like a mix of good, a mix of negative, but I want you guys to remember, it's not like Happy National Singles Day. And don't say, well, you just don't understand because you've been in a relationship for 7 years. Trust me, I have been single, before I was with my fiancé for a very long time. And I went through several Valentine's Days of being alone. But the only reason it wasn't so lonely and I wasn't constantly thinking about it in the negative is because growing up, Valentine's Day was something that I did with my friends. And even in high school, yeah, there was like the boyfriend-girlfriend stuff. But it was a lot of fun exchanging Valentines with your friends, and we tried to find like the most silly ones or the things that were going to make us laugh. And I even have a friend, Carrie, that I will always remember. She sent me a Valentine one time in the mail. I was already older, above 21, and I got a Valentine in the mail one time from her, and it just really made my day. So the point I'm trying to make to you is, whether you're in a relationship or not, love is the key here. Not being in love, but love in general. And when you remember it that way, and you do those nice little things for your friends, or you have some fun with them, and they have fun with you, and you guys are exchanging silly little things, it kind of makes the day a lot better than thinking, oh, I'm single, I'm alone, blah, blah, blah. And also, you know, if you're with someone, you don't have to do the most extravagant things to show that you love them. I mean, simple little things, like making dinner together, making cards for each other. I like that one a lot. Or like this morning, I got super surprised. I woke up to coffee and heart-shaped Eggos, and it was like the thing that made my day. The biggest thing that made my day was the card, but the coffee and the heart-shaped Eggos really made me smile. And then I had lunch, so I didn't really have to make it or eat a cup of noodle. Sad me. So little things like that really show that somebody loves you. But when you're with someone, you don't really need a day to show that you love them, because you do it every day, right? So I think there's just a lot of pressure when it comes to things like today. But I'm trying to remind you that the day is mainly about love. Not being in love, not falling in love, not finding love, but just love in general. Whether it's love from your family, love from your friends, or love from a significant other. But it's not something that is the only day where you should be in love or fall in love or feel love, right? It's just a little extra flavor on the day. So that's just something I wanted to share with you guys. And I want you guys to remember that you are loved. You are lovable. People like being around you, and people care about you. And it doesn't matter what this is saying in here, you are very much loved. And I know today can be hard for a lot of people, but like I said, you gotta change how you're feeling about the day. You gotta get rid of how everybody feels about it. National Singles Day, I'm all alone, blah, 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 reminder. Who cares? I was single too, and I mean, yeah, it sucked. I'm not gonna lie. Super sucked. But at the same time, I wasn't gonna just be upset or mad at myself or mad at other people or mad at a day. Like, honestly, there's so much more to worry about in the world. There's so much more to be upset about than, oh, Valentine's Day, it sucks, you know? And if you don't want to celebrate it, that's fine too. It can just be a regular day. It doesn't have to be a big special thing. But I really like giving cards to my friends. I really like being able to share that with them. And I usually try to find really silly ones, or I try to think about which card would make so-and-so laugh. And in that sense, I am putting a lot of love and thought into it. And when I get cards from people, I see that they put a lot of love and thought into theirs too. And even though it's not a romantic type of love, it's very platonic, nonetheless, I felt good. And I know they felt good too. And that's kind of the point I think I'm trying to make. So anyway, I really hope that came through today. And if you're still feeling like, well, I don't have a Valentine, Coco, guess what? I will be your Valentine. I have a big enough heart to be everybody's Valentine. My friends, my family, my fiance. I can be everybody's Valentine. I can be your Valentine. So you don't feel so alone, okay? If you feel like you really need a Valentine, which you totally don't though, because you're amazing. You don't need someone to validate you, because you're already incredible as it is. And that's the point, okay? But anyway, I want you guys to know that I love you. I really want you guys to do the best you can. That's all that anybody asks for. And remember, I am very happy that you are alive today. And don't forget it, okay? So I hope you guys have a great Valentine's Day. I'm gonna go eat way more chocolate than I possibly should be eating, and then cry about it later. Insabo. That's totally true. Anyway, no, I probably won't cry. I'll just eat more chocolate and validate it some way. But I'm gonna go enjoy the rest of my night. I'm gonna relax. I hope you guys relax. And just remember, tomorrow the sun will rise, and so will you. Okay? Alright, friends. Well, I hope you have a great night, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.